You guys, I didn't even know there was an ARHAUS anywhere near me. This is Schaumburg. Look at this chandelier. Oh my gosh, I hope they don't stop me from filming. But I'm just so shocked to see an ARHAUS in here. I didn't even introduce the vlog. Hi, y'all. If you're new to my channel, my name is Deidre. And today, we are at ARHAUS. And it's gorgeous.
Guys, look at this stunning mirror.
Look at those feet. Inquisitive minds, for anyone who's wondering, that's the price of this mirror. This table, also amazing. Imagine having the space for this. Oh, this is so cool to see in person. This is the type of stuff that gets me hype, you guys. I'm so excited. I like that. Wall tchotchke. And then look at this. Let's go inside of it. And they're super nice here. They told me that I can film. There was no issue. What's up? Oh.
Oh, not TV.
Yeah.
Okay.
Look at this TV unit. Yeah, you have to have the space for this. I mean, someday you gotta put it into the atmosphere. No, I do not. Do y'all hear him in the background telling me I have the space for this? I am in a one-bedroom apartment, so. Look at this chandelier. How do you feel about this? I love this.
I put stuff in it.
This sideboard. What's the price for you? All right, guys. So I don't know if my faux olive tree video is out yet, but this is a much better one. Although I love my tree, that video could definitely be up. But I'm not sure, but look at this. I wonder how much this one is. Hold on, let me see. So do you see what I mean? $769 for this faux olive tree, which is precisely why I decided to make my own. But this chair, it's a cute chair to have in a bedroom. Love that. Look at this glass, so stunning. These frames are also nice. That's me. Oh, look at this. Is this a candle? Or you could put a candle in this. Nice. Something that's catching my attention though is this chair that's right here. Look at how, oh, that is so cool. How much is this chair? It's about $600. Another pretty stunning mirror. This is a nice little bar situation. And then you guys, check out this white couch. Do you see why I love a good white couch? Because I feel like you could just do whatever you want. You could throw whatever pillows, depending on what mood you are, depending on what season it is. And I really love this. So masculine, and I'm here for it. Where you can put your drinks in, put some ice. I like that little touch. How much is this? This is not bad. This is a nice Christmas gift to give somebody masculine in your life. Me, I want it. Pieces like this are very reminiscent of RH. And you can come to ARHAUS. If you guys aren't sure where I'm at, I don't think I mentioned it. I'm in the Schaumburg, Illinois location. Just in case you're in this area, there is an ARHAUS in Schaumburg. I'm loving all the masculinity in here. I love that kind of decor. It's really nice. This is another cool mirror. Look at guys. Wait, can you see the details of this one? Another really cool mirror, but how about these chandeliers though? Would you guys put a chandelier in your bedroom? Oops. Do you like this table? How about these chairs?
I like the big chairs on the side.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah, right. Do you
see anything?
It's table.
Go ahead.
Can you hear that? It's table decor. Wow, look at this. This is so cool. Like, what would you do with this? I want a place, honestly. I don't know. But I want doors. I would love my front doors to look like this someday. You know what I mean? Like, obviously, these aren't doors. I don't know what these are. But in my future home, I'm going to put it, like I said, y'all, you got to put it out there. I want doors like this. Front doors. Sickening. These are the mirrors that I was talking about. Look at that. And then there are some other ones over here. I'm literally choking. These are the mirrors. This would be so cute over a fireplace. You guys, I just got done choking. My voice is all shaky. It's because Tree keeps saying Ignis in the background. I keep laughing and I end up choking. But these are the mirrors that I came here to look for because I've never seen them in person, but I've seen them all over the internet. I like the gold one, but I wish it was the floor length one. I love it though. Dresser. It's a little tall. Tree thinks he sounds like a guy singing the song. These are the three colors that it comes in. I kind of like, I like the more chocolate one, me personally. What do you think?
Huh?
Do you like these?
What, the pockets?
No, the colors.
Oh,
oh my god. You think so? Look at this table. You choking like me?
A little bit.
I like how they had this style.
That's a big one. That's good.
Babe, you're ruining my video. Look at that.
Pretty true alcoholics.
I know. It's for everybody that likes little drinky drinks. Look at how cool this thing is. I thought it was a mirror. It does have a mirror on the other side, though. So cute. So this is what it looks like. How cool. It's got a mirror over there. You kind of want to sit this out so they can see the mirror part of it too. Random vessel that someone threw garbage in. Let's look at this. Oh my gosh, that is heavy. I'm not even gonna be able to take this out. It's so heavy. Oh god, that is heavy as heck. Look at this over here. Oh my gosh. This is amazing. I'm so glad I was actually able to come in here and check this out. And I'm sorry if it's quiet, you all. It's just, it's a really quiet ambiance, so I don't wanna be loud. And they were nice enough to let me film. So, oh, well, hello there. Look at this piece. Also very heavy. How much is this? I don't see a price on it, and I don't want to pick it up because I don't want to drop it. Filming with one hand. I don't want to drop anything. But yeah, guys, they were so nice enough to let me come in here and film. Wow, love this glass. Love this little board that it's on. Oh, and one more thing I want to show you all. This pendant lighting, which it looks like it is close to $300. Go. Do you guys like pendant lighting like this? Makes you feel like you're in Tulum or something? Trey cute. Okay, one last thing that caught my eye is this vessel right here. This is so pretty. Okay, I have to find out how much this one is. I don't see a price for it. Oh, you guys see that? It's $6. Very beautiful. I love a good vessel. So anyways, you guys, thank you so much for watching this very quick and impromptu video. I love ARHAUS. Let me know if you want to see more content like this. And don't forget to do all the things that the YouTubers tell you to do, and that's like, comment, share, and subscribe. And until next time, guys. Bye. before we leave, I do want you all to see all of the pendant lighting that I didn't get before. Thanks, ARHAUS, for having us.